dependable, reliable, and long-lasting. These are the words that come to mind when we look at the Suzuki Bandit. And that makes us wonder, why is it even named so? Today, with a 1255cc engine, it might be the easiest, most fuss-free, and pocket-friendly sport tourer available in the market. All you have to do is live with the classic looks.
That's the Suzuki Bandit 1250S, which is here in front of me right now. In 1989, Suzuki launched a 250cc. It was called a GSF 250. And that is where this series actually started. This is the latest avatar in its all its glory, 1250cc, almost 100 bhp, actually 99.1. And it produces one of the healthiest torques you can find in a sports tourer. So earlier, the Bandit was actually known as a hooligan bike, and hence the name. And I think in terms of looks, Suzuki hasn't really updated it to its other, you know, modern rivals. But I think it still holds its ground when it comes to long distance sports touring, and actually you can do intercontinental distances on this. And one of the living examples, living proof of this is Doctor himself.
Dr.Nandakumar Thogarapalli Munusamy, the owner of a 2013 Suzuki Bandit, gave us some useful insights about his bike and how his experience has been.
Sir, can you tell us more about this bike and you not just letting this bike go?
Yeah. This was a surprise gift from my son and daughter for my 75th birthday. So that was in 2013.
So nice.
So I've been riding it for the past 4 years now. And I simply love the torque, and it's a bit heavy for me. It weighs around 250 kgs, whereas I weigh around 55 kgs. So it's about four times my weight. Yeah. But once you are on the bike, it's just like a baby. You just love to ride the bike. And the amount of torque, just as Sunny said, it's just awesome. You just have to twist the throttle, it just goes like a panther.
It is indeed a great motorcycle. It is basic, comes only with ABS, and makes things like traction control and riding modes look like expensive and frivolous items.
Which for everyday use, it's a very practical bike. You got a Hayabusa aircraft, GSX 1000cc and all that, but any day I'll prefer a Bandit to one of these vehicles. So it's been a wonderful journey for me for the past 55 years, and I have loved every moment.
There's another lesson all you youngsters out there, which you have probably learned today, is that don't go after flashy bikes, go after practical motorcycles which can take you where you want to go. If you want to be on the track, take a track machine. If you want to go touring, take a machine like this. So every machine has got its own purpose, I think.
Yeah.
And that's the way we pay proper respect to the machines. So thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
From a great commuter to a much more impressive mile muncher, the Suzuki Bandit offers unmatchable value for money. Put in the key, start the motorcycle, and just ride out.